project.
Born, different parents, different places, different times. Knew we were identical twins when we met each other because our hair is the same color.
Yeah.
2004, I had a cataract surgery in my right eye. A month ago, I had a cataract surgery in my left eye. 2004, I looked at the nurse and I said, "What color is my eye?" She said, "It's still green." A month ago, I had one in the other eye. I looked at the nurse. I said, "What color is my eye?" She said, "It's still green." I said, "I'm calling my mother." She said, "Why?" I said, "Because both my parents got brown eyes." And no, she said, "No, son. If you had, I would have given you back." I still wasn't satisfied. I went to, got on Ancestry.com. I found my parents. I was a little frizzologic. I'm going to make this work because they're just a little bit younger than I am. Outside my door.
I never got old.
what I heard my daddy say. You don't know if you're that true, you can fix it.
All the way. back home. My home was lonely.